Hi guys, welcome to Science Info District. Let's see Chinese J-20 stealth aircraft with loyal wingmen. The J-20 stealth aircraft is a fifth generation fighter aircraft developed by the Chinese People's Liberation Army Air Force, PLAAF. Imagine going with supersonic speed, accompanied with fleet of loyal wingmen drones above 60,000 feet, how it will change the course of war. From highly sophisticated high-altitude surveillance drones to attack drones that can use missiles and bombs to hit enemy targets. The latest two-seat J-20s, developed by China's Chengdu Aircraft Industry Corporation, has the ability to command combat multiple drones in coordinated missions. The J-20 can effectively command multiple loyal wingmen stealth drones in complex operations. In recent years, the United States, Russia, and China have been actively building a combination of sixth-generation stealth fighters to work in tandem with loyal wingmen, but China appears to be making the fastest progress. US F-22, F-35, and Russian Su-57 fighter jets do not yet have the two-seat version, nor the capability to operate in conjunction with drones fleet. The J-20s has not just added a pilot, but data the information capability have made a huge leap in battlefield situational awareness. That is why it needs two pilots, because the new improved radar and photoelectric systems data link the battlefield awareness data processing system can be better collected, processed, and outputted. This also required a second pilot for the J-20 be able to better manage the massive increase in data collected by J-20 itself and loyal wingmen. Here are some key points about the J-20 and its accompanying loyal wingmen concept. 1. Stealth technology. The J-20 is designed with advanced stealth technology, making it difficult to detect by radar. The aircraft's shape and composition are optimized to reduce its radar signature, making it harder for enemy forces to track and engage. 2. Maneuverability. The J-20 is highly maneuverable, thanks to its aerodynamic design and powerful engines. It can fly at supersonic speeds and perform complex aerial maneuvers, making it a formidable opponent in air-to-air combat. 3. Armament. The J-20 is equipped with a variety of advanced weapons, including air-to-air missiles and air-to-surface missiles. It also has an internal cannon for close-range engagements. 4. Avionics. The J-20 is equipped with advanced avionics, including a radar system that can track multiple targets at once, as well as advanced communication and navigation systems. 5. Loyal Wingman Concept. The Loyal Wingman Concept involves pairing the J-20 with unmanned aircraft that can operate as wingmen to the main fighter. These unmanned aircraft can perform a variety of tasks, including reconnaissance, electronic warfare, and even offensive operations. The J-20 can control these wingmen, allowing for more coordinated and effective operations. Drones can perform the most dangerous tasks, such as going deep into an enemy's well-protected area to find out what's going on, or dogfighting with the enemy's most advanced stealth fighters, or flying closer to a target for reconnaissance. The development of the J-20 and loyal wingman concept represents a significant step forward for China's military capabilities. These advanced aircraft give China greater strategic flexibility and the ability to project power farther from its shores. It also raises concerns among other nations about the growing military power of China and its potential impact on regional stability. What do you think is China in lead of military technology and its development? Let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and press bell icon for more interesting videos.